some environmental problems that are affecting countries these days in the world?
I think one of the biggest environment problem on the world nowadays is global warming. Because you know nowadays, factory is going to be grow everywhere because the one money and therefore will be increased. And by that way, the carbon dioxide will go to the air and react with the ozone layer and make a big crack in the Antarctica and make the iceberg melting. And that, I don't think this is a good way because it can make the ocean level become higher every day. There will be no lake in Antarctica in one day.
Do you think governments around the world are doing enough to tackle the problems, the environmental problems?
I don't think they are doing good enough, just for some countries. Because I think the Netherlands is doing very good, but in Europe, their factory is so many, and they just do it over and over, day by day. And they're not, it is a non-stop, because we are going to face industry for Europe, so there will be a lot of more technology and it's going to harm the environment a lot.
Okay, very good answer. Why do some people not consider environmental problems to be serious? Why do some people think to just dismiss it?
I think the most of them have a bad awareness and they are also have a thinking that, oh, it is the other people problem, not there. So they just think that I do trash to go away and somebody will clean it for us, and that's all.
That's a good answer. What do you consider as the world's worst environmental disaster caused by humans? You mentioned it.
And then in the future, there will be more drought. On the soil, so the farmers are not able to grow anything. So the agriculture of the people will be have a free fall, and that is not a good way for people because the eating will be a little. And moreover, there will be more tornado and disaster outside the ocean, and by that place, the people also will. Don't have enough food to eat, and the most serious is the people that lost their land.
Good answer. Thank you.